गुड आफ्टरनून मैम।
गुड आफ्टरनून।
उंगड़ने इंगड़की गुड इवनिंग मैम।
वेरी गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग मैम।
गुड इवनिंग। गुड इवनिंग टू ऑल। जस्ट ट्राइंग टू सी वेयर सम ऑफ माय फाइल्स। Can anyone see a file called DRIS? Oh my God, it's deleted. No, it's here. So all are well today. I just started without asking any questions. So let me open my files and we'll have a chit chat. Okay.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. Good evening. Good evening.
Good evening. How are you, ma'am?
I'm very good. Who is this?
Badi.
Oh, Badi. So, how is Saeed preparation there, Badi?
Yes, ma'am.
How is your Eid preparation going on?
Fine, ma'am.
Fine. It's fine. Then we are all sad that we cannot go to the masjids for prayers, right? It's fine. Next year, inshallah. And Muhammad Fas.
Yes, ma'am.
How is everything?
Fine.
You look better today. Is there any reason?
No, I was there. I was not there in last class.
Oh, that's why you're looking better today. My question is, you're looking better. You're looking well today. So I was just thinking there will be any reason for that. That's it. Okay. And Lemon, Ashram. Ashram, how are you?
Fine, ma'am.
You're always looking fresh. What's the reason?
I like it.
You like it. You like to be fresh. You take shower every, you take bath every evening?
Yes, ma'am.
Ah, then you go to the puja room for prayers? Pray after the bath every evening?
Yes.
Ah, that's a reason. So, that's a very good thing that we are now sharing with Ashram Krishna. He likes to be fresh every time and he takes shower twice in a day, I think. And he prays after his shower. That's the very thing that will keep us healthy and also energetic, fresh. Thank you for the tip, Ashram.
Welcome, ma'am.
And Akira is there with her mother. Akira's mother is just peeping into the screen and trying to see what's happening. Is everything going well? That's all the questions, right? Good. And next one is Alisha. Alisha is simply curious. What is happening here? Don't have any clue what's going on like that. And ma'am, yes?
My brother did not attend the class because network
problem. Oh, Abel. What's your brother's name? What's your brother's name?
Ma'am. My brother did not attend the class because network problem.
Could you tell me your name as we're speaking?
Akira.
Akira. Okay, Akira, that's okay. No issues.
Can he attend now?
Yeah, he can. Oh, no. In which standard is your brother?
4D.
That is different syllabus.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. I think I'll teach them next week. because you know what happened is most of the students were very sleepy, so I stopped the class early today. So I'm thinking next week I'll be teaching the same, so he can attend that session. All right.
Okay, ma'am.
Thank you, Akira, for the information. So everybody, let's start the class today. And today I'm going to teach a sound, that is eighth sound. Tell me if you have learned this sound already. Okay. Have you learned this sound? This one? This one? It is like this. Have you learned the sound?
No.
No, not yet. Okay, I'll tell you how to learn this very easily.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening. So those who came late, please don't wish me. We are already in the class. Don't distract my mood. Don't distract my class. So this is what I'm going to teach you today. This is a diphthong sound. Please take your notebooks. Start writing. This is a diphthong sound. A. It is the combination of two monophthong sounds, that is E as in egg and E as in it. And when we combine these two sounds together, this is A. Okay. So in English,
yes,
we
ma'am.
Have A, E, I, O, U. These are the vowel sounds. So if we leave these vowel sounds, all the other sounds are consonant sound. Consonant sound. Consonant sounds. Okay, what are the consonant sounds? I hope you have written till here. So other than A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, E, Q, R,
S, T,
S, T, U, V, W, X,
Y, Z.
These are the consonant sound. To make a consonant sound in a different form, like adding certain symbols. In Malayalam, we call them chinnam, or dirgham, valli, ketupuli, etc. are the chinnams that we use in Malayalam. So like this, we use monophthongs and diphthongs here to make a different version of that one. So for example, if I'm writing bur sound and I'm writing A, we're going to learn now, which is this one, we can make another sound, which is bay. If I write C, C is not written as C, it is S always. The sound.
Yes.
And it is like this. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Duh. Can you now tell me what can be the sound when I'm adding A sound with D?
Once more.
When I'm writing A sound, I'm writing A sound with D. How will you read this now?
Ma'am, silence. Day.
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 Day. Day. Okay. Can you all now participate in the practice now? Can you all participate in the practice now?
Yes, ma'am. Sure, ma'am.
I will be writing every consonant sound. Tell me what is the sound now?
Fay.
Fay.
Everybody.
Everybody.
Fay.
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 What is this now?
Hey.
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 Good.
Hey.
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 What is this now?
J.
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 Okay.
J.
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 Okay. Okay, ma'am.
What is this now?
K. K.
This, ma'am.
K.
Ma'am, I cannot see the board because of the
K.
It's low.
Don't
worry.
Ma'am.
I'll upload this tomorrow. YouTube.
K.
So, if you can read this now, it is very easy for you to read this one. This is?
Ray.
Come on, there is no ra. There is no ra. What is the sound?
Rate.
I'll punch your nose if you just make it ra. Okay?
I cannot see the board because of connectivity problem.
Who is having the connectivity problem? Please tell me your name and say. Rehan. Rehan, I'm telling you, if there is a connectivity problem, don't be worried. I'll be posting this in YouTube and you please watch it. Okay.
Okay,
then you can practice.
Okay, ma'am.
And anybody who wants to talk to me while I'm teaching, please tell me your name and state.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, ma'am.
Good, thank you.
Okay, ma'am.
All right, that's how it is. We can start now the class.
Yes, ma'am.
Now I'm going to scroll the screen up. Everybody must read. Which time? Now? Underline.
You will call name, ma'am.
Who?
Ma'am, I will say, I have a connective problem.
Who is having connectivity problem?
Okay,
Ausipachan, you also please understand that this will be posted in YouTube tomorrow and you can learn it from there. Is he having any connection?
Ma'am, Ausipachan, I have connectivity problem.
Yeah, I heard it. Don't waste my time. Who is speaking next?
Ma'am, you can select one boy and tell.
No. This is the practice time. After some time only, I will be selecting someone and asking questions. Now everybody commonly practice. Everybody all together practice. First one. Together.
Ma'am, we study in past class. Last year we studied.
I taught you this one?
No, ma'am.
Then?
Ma'am, last year we studied this.
Last year?
Yes.
How did you study last year? I didn't teach you.
No, ma'am. Not to you, ma'am.
Then?
Another teacher.
Which teacher?
You know, ma'am. Range means.
Ma'am, Shreya, present network is low, ma'am.
Yeah, okay. Ryan, I have a question to you. I'm asking you, where did you study and who taught you this?
Ma'am, I see in many places.
You see in many places. Okay, good. So, my question is, only to Ryan, tell me.
Ma'am, my...
What is
my
sound?
My name is not Ryan, ma'am. Rehan.
Actually, you are a big problem in the class. From the beginning, you are making this mess. What is your name then?
Rehan, ma'am.
Then why this is named as Ryan? Should I guess that your name is Rehan when you don't tell me and you're naming it as Ryan? The moment I started the class, this boy is really, really messing up. Okay, Rehan, tell me what is the sound? What is the symbol? How will you articulate it?
Vein.
No, I'm asking about this one which is circled.
If.
Huh?
If.
No. Tell me what is this one?
This.
What is this sound which is written here? Where are you?
This.
You just now said you know you have studied this before. If you have studied this, you will not answer like this. Don't say lie in the classroom. I know that this training was not done in this school last year. And no one has taught in this way last year. I'm asking you to learn these symbols. And this symbol, Rehan, for your information, this is ch sound. And this symbol is j sound. So when you see R, A, N, j, this is j sound. When you see this A, N, J, this is change. Now tell me, Rehan, did you learn this before?
No, ma'am.
No. Okay. Be cool. Be cool always. Don't be overexcited ever. You have disturbed my class a lot simply just by being overexcited.
Thanks.
Excited. Clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am?
Yes.
My name is Rehan.
I don't know whoever is Rehan or Ryan. The boy is sitting in this, talking to me, has told me his name is Rehan, whatever it is. So Rehan, I have seen you. Ryan is Rafiq, was talking to me. What's your name? The boy in this yellow shirt, yellow t-shirt?
Ma'am, Rehan is Rafiq.
Rehan is Rafiq. Rehan. Change
ma'am,
your
my,
name.
Ma'am, my
his
brother.
Name is Ryan.
Ma'am, my brother name only, ma'am.
So how can you come in the same name?